because that cuts a lot easier than a proper walk. Stay on that small circle. Drift the tail out more sideways behind the saddle or crossing over. A little bit of inside bend. Play with her on the inside. And then allow it to fall into the
wall. Sideways. So think of drifting that inside hind leg towards the outside shoulder. Inside hind leg under. Keep playing with the neck because right now the nose is out there, the back is pushed down. That means your back, your weight is not supported. You need to play with her, make the smaller circle around her. Play with inside rein. Play with it. Good. Yes, thank you. Good. There you go. Keep doing that. Play with her and keep sliding that inside out. Whip. Unbreak that. Your neck needs to be loose and maneuverable. Good. Just a big push from behind. Yeah, but don't pull on the rein at the same time. Yeah.
No.
Keep playing with her. Lightly guiding her neck down. Massaging.
Not being flexible. Just kind of like.
Yeah.
I don't know. They're not being flexible.
That's when you already
believe it. It doesn't taste good.
Not when she actually does. Fraser, keep a push. Yeah. So in that moment, you don't want to throw your just established connection away and lean out of the saddle.
Right.
Stay sitting and keep riding the hind leg under because to maintain that, you need impulsion.
Right.
Which means you need to set the impulsion. You can't do that when you're out of the saddle. Good. Now walk on a small
big walk.
Other way. Big walk. Yeah. Good. Playing good. So there she wanted to go down. Yes. Yes. Even more down. Yes, very good. Keep bending her a little bit so you almost make her stretch her inside hind leg. Big walk. Yes, good girl. Big walk. Long leg. Yeah, if you get tight in the thighs, slow her down. Yes, Fraser, a lot. Good, very good. Small circle.
Do I get
another bend or more? Let's play a little bit more with the inside. Okay, and also you. Very good phrase.
Yeah.
And you see how the tail goes up right after. Good. Play with the inside rein. Thank you. Play with the inside rein. Good. Whip on the inside shoulder. Good. Relax your leg down. Play with her. Yes, make the conversation about softness. So feel what her body says and then address it. Yes, there hind legs into the bend. A little bit of bending. You're going to drop down and stretch almost towards your internal leg.
Big walk. Keep your legs quiet.
Yes.
Yes, supra, soften. Soften the jaw. Very good. And now outside leg back, inside leg afterward, maybe whip. Yes. Soften her jaw, give. Soften her jaw, give. Sit back, hold her on the high leg. Supra. Play with her. Play with her. Allow her to walk out. Big give. Play. Big give. Try it. So you're really just saying when she thinks about the elbow bend this way a little bit, it's almost like she wants to bend outside this way. Keep your outside rein there too, because otherwise you don't have control over the outside shoulder. When you're ready, soft this way. Make it about soft, making her jaw. Yes, very good. That's it. That's okay. That's her saying, well, we haven't done this before, so and make the next song. Swing the hind leg. Impulse. More outside. Play with her, play with her. More, more, more. Yes. Don't let her just trot around without her. Yes. That dog might help you. Play with her. Not just inside. But that, there's a big move in the outside. Sometimes you don't want to control the outside. Play with her. More push from behind. Softer in the neck. But not so much that I see it. There you go.
Yeah.
Deeper down there. Keep your leg long. Don't get tight in the hips because then you slow her down. Like you find something. Yeah. Inside play, inside play. Good.
Good girl.
Good. And then let's see if we can tant our feet. Super. Okay, here. Looseness. Loose jaw. Giving hand. Play with her and give. Play with her and give. Connect her jaw a little bit to make it more about her. Yeah, yeah, he gives. Be with her. Yes, that's right. Cross. Make her soft. Sit in. Immediately the bound is soft. Good. Play with her and give. Play with her and give. Play with her and give. Play with her. Play with her. Into the coupling hand. Don't just focus the hand away when her head's up. There you go. She doesn't go forward because it hurts her back when she's stiff like that. You have to go forward and supple her at the same time. Supple, supple, supple. Yes, you can bend her a little bit this way too. Great, then you have more pressure on the inside leg. There you go. Keep playing inside, 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 inside. This way she's a little bit stiffer. Soften her jaw on the inside. Yeah, yeah. And then stay back with your seatbelt. So you keep driving the hind leg into the bit when she's down there. There you go. Very nice. Okay, that's enough for today.